You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life.
Alright, chapter 13. I think we're getting closer. This must be the island. Oh, wait, hold on. Was there anything back there? No, I don't think so. Go after Ashley. I'll get right on that. I'm actually not looking forward to this area because it looks very complicated. Seems like I'm gonna die a lot. Yeah. Ooh. I'm not ready. Yeah, that. Oh, look at what is this? What kind of Metal Gear Solid stuff is this? Are those? Okay, they're infected too. Oh, there's that guy.
There you are.
What is that, flank? They got like flaming bolt throwers. What else we got? Anything over here?
Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
Man, I'm about to die so much. Oh, I'm telling you right now, just like in the last part. Let's see. I still can't believe how many times I died on that last boss fight. Okay, here we go.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those.
Can I shoot them out? Or that'd probably alert the enemies. Okay, I think that was all we had to look at. Yeah. All right. Let's move on, shall we?
Need to hurry.
The Duke has got to be somewhere close to here. No. Oh! I want. What happens when I just shoot at it? What's that? Says I can get up here. Oh, I probably have to disable this. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, get that gun ready. How many heals do I have? Oh, I don't have any. Oh, wait, hold on. I have one right here. Okay. And that egg. Okay. Oh. What'd I tell you? Okay, you got some new weapons?
I've got something new for you, mate.
What's that?
You get some bang for your buck.
Penetration power? Of course, I wouldn't have enough for that. Case upgrade. Oh man, I don't really need the case upgrades because I don't really have that. I don't really care that much. Oh, this thing. Okay, so apparently, it's a good thing I didn't buy this because apparently you can only use it once. Like, there's no like ammo you can pick up later, or like no. I don't even think you can like. There's not like a recipe for the rocket launcher. So yeah, when you buy it, you can only use it once. But with boss fights, I think it's like a one-hit kill. So I don't know, if I have enough at like the final part, I may just buy this and use it on whatever the final boss is. See if that works. I might buy this Killer 7, an easy to handle Magnum.
Time is money, mate.
Oh wait, this is a Magnum. Oh, it might use the Magnum ammo then. Never mind. I probably won't get that. Let's see. I can't get anything. I can sell that.
I'll buy almost anything.
I'll hold on to those. I have 5 of those. Let me see. Combine. The red 9. I think I'll keep that. The black tails. Striker. TMP. I might just sell this. I don't know if we like get ammo for it later, because I haven't seen any. So I don't know. I guess we'll have to see. Okay, yeah, let's just sell those for now. I'll replenish the body armor.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Rate of fire. Wait a second. TMP. Low speed.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Okay, I gotcha. I'll
see how that feels.
I'll do the reload speed for that.
You yourself should notice the difference right away.
The knife is okay. Let me see. Trade? Can I trade anything? Okay, I can get that. Matilda stock. Not gonna get
There's
the Matilda.
Some things money can't buy.
Really? Okay. I think I'm good now. Oh, yeah. Of course.
Over. Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
All right, later. See, yeah, we're looking good now, I guess. Man, should I just... What can I make right quick? Ooh. I need to start saving up that shotgun. But... I don't know. I guess I'll make some machine gun ammo for now, possibly. Yeah, let's do that. I feel like we're going to need some soon. I already forgot. Okay, never mind. Wait, so we didn't go down there, right? Okay, yeah, that's where we came from. That's right. Oh, it's saving. I can't even go up to that, can I? Well, time to go. What happened? Oh, of course. What is that? Well, I'm about to die. It was good knowing you guys. Go up. What's this? What does that do? Okay, yeah, I'm probably gonna die here. Whoa! Okay, drop down. Get the herb. Vault over. There we go. Oh, come on. Pull out the gun. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. I don't even know where to go. Oh, there's that guy. Where is he? Whoa, okay. Calm down. Probably shouldn't have dropped down here. Oh crap, nope. Where's that grenade? Equip. Get him. Come on. Get him again. No. Come on, man. Whoa. Oh, snap. I don't want to go that way. Come on, come on, come on. Reload, reload, hurry up. Is he dead? Oh my god. Jesus. Okay, come on. Jesus Christ. Did my knife break already? What? Okay, okay, okay. Where they at? Where they at? Crap, he's about to transform. No. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, get some, get some. Alright, alright. More ammo, more ammo. That's always good. Come on, shoot him, shoot him. Come this way, come this way. Wait, does it come this way? Nope. Ooh, okay, okay. Oh, snap. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so where did that come from? Okay, I can't shoot it from there. Let me get whatever's in here. I wonder if you can actually, like... Oh, wait. Wait, no, that's not what I want to do. Can I go over here? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, I can't. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, snap. Whoa! Dang, okay, I'm an idiot. Gotta use this. Already. Oh, wait, wait. I can make a full one. Crap. Okay. Okay, now at least that gives me time to explore and gather up everything. So I press that, right? And then, yeah. I don't think I missed anything over here. Nah, I think I'm good. Yeah, I think I'm good now. Okay. Oh, crap. Come on. No, come on. Melee! Okay, get out the way. This is probably stupid, but... Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh, snap! Woo! Come on. Come on, dude. Jesus Christ. Oh, screw it. Come on. Seriously? Oh my goodness. Man, these guys don't play. Okay, shotgun shell. Oh, come on. Ooh, get him, get him, get him. Dude, that didn't do anything. Come on. Okay, I'm doing better than I thought, honestly. Famous last words. Come on, let's get it. Come on, come on. Just trying to save that ammo. Okay. What's that? More money? I'll take it. Really? More of? How is that even possible? I'm not gonna question it though. Just wanna make sure I reload on all these. I keep forgetting I have the stingray on me. I can use that too. What we got in here? Okay, that was about to sound. I was pretty sure there was someone over there. God, those voices are so creepy. Whoever voices the enemies in this, they did a phenomenal job. Like, seriously. Dang, bro, I still hear enemies. Okay, we obviously gotta go that way. Yellow herb. Too bad I can't combine with anything. That's where we came from, right? Yeah.
A rocket launcher?
Oh no. Well, I'm going back.
This isn't good.
Let me see. What happens when I shoot this? What's over here? Oh, just a treasure. Okay. I'll take it, though. Ah, there's a bunch of enemies about to come over here now. Melee! Get him. No, come on.
Shit.
Crap. Reload, buddy. Come on, you got this. Come on. Yo, I'm running out of ammo. What else can I make? I'll make some more of that too. Screw it. Whoa! No! Die, die! Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Okay. Jesus, I gotta use this. Okay, okay, okay. Excuse me? Okay, let's try using this for a while. Where is he? Is he not being hurt by this? Come on, shoot it. Okay. I'm going. I was about to say, can I not shoot him from right there? Ooh, come on. Okay. Whoa, Jesus Christ. Oh, goodness. Oh, crap. Come on. Nope. No. Crap. Stay back. Okay, come on. Oh, I didn't even see the red bear. I could have used that. That's all right. Okay. Oh, thank you. Craft. Is there something down there? Yeah. What we got? Handgun ammo? I'll take it. Take whatever ammo they give me. Okay, we're doing good. Well, as good as one can get, really, but...
This is where they're keeping Ashley?
Hope so. Let me just peek over here. Just peek. See what's going on. Okay. Everything reloaded. Can I go straight down? I could. What's up here, though? Ooh. Okay. Nothing over here, right? All right, what we got in this door? What's in this? Okay. I hear a trip mine somewhere. Okay. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and save. I forgot to save by the merchant. I can hear one. That light is green. I don't know about that. Okay, the beeping stopped for some reason. And now I hear it again. Is it over here, maybe? No, it stops again. There's gotta be somewhere up there, possibly. Let's go up. Hmm? Oh, they see me. Oh, no, they didn't see me. Thought he saw me at first. Oh, God. Go back. Yeah, out of the way. Come on, get back. Nope. Take that. Okay, this is what I was hearing earlier. Something's about to jump scare, I feel like, out of one of these lockers. Resource S, shotgun shells. Oh, I just realized too, the S and L in these stands for small and large resource. I feel like an idiot for not noticing that earlier. Okay, I can't make nothing. See, we got some old school computers in here from the 90s. Early 2000s. Yeah, I think this game takes place in 2005, possibly the same year the original came out. Okay, now the door's open. And I got a feeling it's not gonna be easy getting back. Okay, screw it. Let's go. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, yes, another green one. Okay. I don't got nothing to combine with, though. Oh, we can just go back this way, right? Yeah.
Ashley! Ashley!
Stop yelling!
Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit! Hang in there.
Hang in there, Ashley, I'm coming. Oh, this seems like the point of no return right here. It's just two of them, right? I could take them. Let's go. Come on, let's go. What's up? What's up? I don't want to save that grenade. Woo! Whoa! Jesus Christ, man. Crap, that didn't even do anything. No, I'll save that one. I just messed up my inventory by accident. Come on. Whoa. Whoa, come on, man. Seriously? Oh, I'm gonna have to use that egg now. Jesus Christ. Come on. Just end them already. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I kind of want to. Oh, wait. Nope. Hold on. Let me look around some more. That's locked from the other side. That can take you up. I just want to make sure I don't leave anything. There's like a room full of stuff in there, isn't it? I want to see what happens when you go up first. Handgun. Okay, okay. Sounds like maybe this is locked down here or something. Yeah, let's see. It looks like it could be locked. Yeah, I can't use that.
Need a key card.
Key card. Okay, I got you. I got you. So, yeah, that's locked too.
Door's jammed.
Okay, I hear enemies on the other side of this. Oh, crap. I don't want him to see me. Please don't turn around. Come on. It's all right, buddy. You can... Oh, yes, 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 yes. Oh, thank you. I really should jump off now, but it's fine. You did not see me. Oh. Oh my God, my aim. Yeah, I know. Come on, come on and fight me. I know. Come over here. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Yo. I love when he does that. Okay. He doesn't do it often either. All right, screw it. Yo, my God, dude. Okay. All right. Another green herb, really? It's like, I mean, I'm glad, but it's like, I don't know. It's like they prepare me for something. What can I make? So, I'll make some more shotgun shells. We need some of those. And that's it, right? Yeah. Okay, I'm trying to make as many of those as I can. Anything in these? The shadow's kind of freaking me out a little bit. Yep, turning down the headphones. Ooh. Okay. Okay, what we got? Okay, I know about this. Okay. God, I'm so paranoid. Okay. All right. Yeah, I know about this part right here. Oh, that's not like a... Oh, I thought he was about to attack us or something. Look at the... Oh, yo, this guy just scared me. Think in the original game, he's like, what was he doing in there? That was a great, that's a great question.
Break's over, I suppose.
That's disgusting. Oh, a chicken. Okay, I'm gonna let that chicken lay some eggs. I'll wait to go in there. Yep. Oh, thank you. I'm going to sit here a little bit and just wait for the chicken to lay some eggs.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Power.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Oh, that's right. I found one of those. See, let's inlay gemstone. All right, it's complete now. We got this. Inlay gemstone. Yeah, we got like 5 of those. Okay. And then let's inlay one of them in here. There we go.
Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome.
Can I, I can't get one of those, can I? No. Sell. Let's get rid of all 4 of those, and then that.
Almost anything.
And then I'll wait for the rest. That's in. I don't know. I may sell that. May sell. I don't know. Cause I heard that's actually the best gun in the game. But like those, the upgrades for it is like, you know, I don't have enough of those upgrades. Then that I'm still trying to wait to see if you can get more ammo for the assault rifle. Yeah, but other than that, I mean, I'll go ahead and sell these 2.
Thank you.
Let me get that tune up.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Oh man, that's like half just to increase. I think the power on that is fine. Ammo capacity.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
Sure is, buddy. Everything's pretty good so far. I kind of don't want to waste upgrades on the Stingray. I don't really hardly use it. I'll repair the knife though. And then the power of the knife. I may increase the durability on it though. Yeah, that's the Magnum. I won't get that. Okay, I'll go ahead and increase the power of the shotgun. Oh, by the way, if you wonder how I got more money, I just bought a couple of these with the spinals. But yeah, I'll increase the power of the shotgun. And that's kind of it. I kind of want to just save my money for now. Guns been doing me okay so far. I kind of want to max that out, but I'm not sure though. Reload speed, rate of fire. Let's do the rate of fire on that.
This kind of work is about finesse, straight.
Okay, I think that's good for now. I already saved, by the way. All right, let's rock and roll. Let's see. Two. So the other door had like two of these of the symbols on it. So I'm guessing it's similar to like Resident Evil 2, where you can get like multiple different like key cards, possibly. I wonder what's over there. Jump scare. Okay. No. That thing from what was it? Episode 10 is gonna pop up. Is it freezer dissection? Yeah, I think that thing is gonna pop up. Oh wait, never mind. Never mind. Yeah, something like went through all this stuff. It couldn't have been the people. Do I even want to know what that was? Oh my goodness, this game. All right. No, go back, there we go. I'm kind of glad I can't go through that door. Please be jump scare friendly with me, please. I'm begging you. When I flip this switch. Okay, your key card application has been approved by the head of the department. Please bring your level 1 key card to dissection and follow the procedure on the next page. Override card for level 2 clearance using the freezer. Using the machine located in the freezer. Override card for level 3 clearance using the machine located in incubation lab. Please ask each section supervisor for permission to access the machines. Okay, level 2 freezer, level 3 incubation lab. Get level 3 key card. Yeah, I'll just get right on that. What's that? Power control level. What happens when I flip it again? That's odd. It gives me the option to turn it off. Like, why wouldn't it just stay on? I'm so scared to leave this little room. All right, let's go. Is So dark in there. Can hardly see. Oh God, why is this area so big? Jesus Christ. Okay, level 2. Wait a minute, so what was this direction? Level 2 key card, typewriter. That's where we came, right? Right? I think, yeah, this is where we came earlier. So, okay. Wait, I need to go to the dissection room. This does not look good. Oh, wait. I have no idea what this means. Wait, hold on. That way. Okay, I think. Oh, that did it? Okay, I literally just guessed. I didn't even know exactly what I did. Oh my God. What is that? Yo, what is that? Pray for me. Pray for me. Okay. Oh, that guy's on the other side, isn't he? Oh, level 1 key card. It's about to go down. I hear something breathing, though. Oh, I see him. No. Okay. You want to read it? You can just pause it. I knew it. Can I kill him? That's the question. What is that? What? Wait. I don't think I can kill him. I'm just going to go. I don't even know where I'm going. Dead end. No. Where am I even going? Where am I going? What happens when I go back to the Duke? He's not gonna follow me, right? Come on, follow me, chicken.
Hello, stranger.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and save this right now. Just save what I have. Should I use that now? I don't know. I might need to make some more
What can I do?
Let me go to the trade. I'll get that.
You can't go wrong with that.
I don't know.
Good instinct, stranger. A wise choice.
Probably shouldn't be wasting my money on those, but hey.
A deal well struck.
Prepare that. That's okay. Okay.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Yeah, I was gonna buy these, or at least one of those. That's right. The shotgun uses the S. Completely forgot. Okay, I'm gonna buy another one of the S's. Let's get another one. Just keep making them shotgun shells. Oh wait, I don't even have enough. Okay, that's right. Say one more time. I'll just override that. Now, let's see. Where do I go? Level two. Control. Okay. Then I go to the freezer. Okay. I'm gonna be looking at this map constantly. Okay, so no, straight down. Leave me alone. Right, yeah. Okay, just keep going right here. No power.
Power over.
Oh my God, they just make this so complicated, don't they? Leave me alone. Just leave me alone. Is that why? No, that's not why. Where did I turn on the power? I think it was down here, right? Was it? Yes, I think it was. Yeah. Okay. Whoop. I don't think so, sir. Just go about your business. So I gotta turn around. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Me don't like this. Yeah, I'm about to die. Can you even kill these? I don't even know if you can kill them.
Shit, again?
Crap. Wait, is he dead? No. Okay. Come on. Shotgun. Wait. Is he even dying? I can't even tell. What's in here? Come on. Gunpowder? Not worth it. Override complete. Grab the card. So now two of them are out. What's this? He's not gonna attack me, right? While I'm doing this? Okay. Wait, where's the power thing? Okay. You know what I'm doing. Okay, I got it. Oh my goodness. Okay. Again, I just was like pressing random like combinations until I hit 5 out of 5. Let's go. Wait, what? Oh wait. Wrong button. Power. System restored. Let's go. Oh my God. Go get up. What is that? LE5. Managing your items. Wait, what is this? Medium-sized submachine gun. That uses submachine gun ammo. I'm getting rid of the TMP. Okay. But I'm gonna, yeah, send the storage. Send the typewriter storage, yes. What else is in here? Get out the way. Wait, I'm just gonna top off right quick. I'll use the bass now. So now, holding cell, surveillance. Wait, where was I supposed to get the third one? Can't even remember. Oh no, there he is. Keep going. I went the wrong way, crap. Of course I went the wrong way. Where am I going? Crap, I think it's down. Where am I going? God. I think it's down here somewhere. Yep, there's the chicken. Okay, let's just run back here for a second.
Gun rhymes with fun. Welcome. Got it.
Okay, let me save first, just in case the LE5 doesn't take submachine gun ammo. So, or actually, I could just get a bigger case, but no, I might as well just sell it.
Welcome.
Sell. I might sell that too. So.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
TMP stock, yeah. So let's get rid of that. LE5.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Don't get yourself killed.
Now let's see what this is all about. LE. I gotta make some more room. Okay. Okay, that's a little bit better. Oh, I didn't mean to. Yeah, I might just sell the red 9. I don't know. Now, let's see. Shortcut? Okay. Ooh.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Killer 9, okay.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
Upgrades 20,000 with the power. Yeah, I'll increase the power on that. Ammo capacity, reload speed, definitely the reload speed. Should increase the power again, but I'm gonna wait. Yeah, let's wait. Okay.
Anything will come back anytime.
Whoops. Well, no, I won't save it again. Now, where are those notes that I saw? Override level 3 clearance using the machine located in incubation lab. Where is the incubation lab? Power control level 2 access key card. Straight down, that's gotta be where it is. Oh yes, is it this right? Leave me alone. They better not attack me. Systems? Oh, we're going into the abyss. I don't like this. Yeah, me don't like any of this. Okay, good, good. That sounds like regular enemies. I have a problem with them. Okay, I'm just making sure. Let's go, buddy. Crap. Let me try this bad boy out. Come on, let's go. Ooh. Ooh, a red herb. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh, where did he come from? Yeah, that reload speed. Okay. Yeah, that reload speed can use some work, but I mean, it's pretty solid so far. Can I make more? Yes. Get some more of that. So that's where I just came from. Guessing, okay, yeah, here's the incubation lab. Ooh. They better give me, yeah, I was about to say they better give me a ton of ammo and flashbang. Not yet. Level 3, alright. Then that must be the other side of that. Should have saved first. Whatever. Do I have... I can make a full one. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Me gonna need that soon. Okay, so we got three different heals. Okay, what's behind these? Yeah, this is gonna be intense right here. They're giving me a lot of stuff. Is that where I came from? No. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is going to be intense. May die here a couple times. Can I? I have no gunpowder. Hey. I should be good, though. I don't know. Should be. A scope for what? Can be used with any scope compatible weapon. Okay, thought the power was going out for a second. So what is this for? So part stingray. Oh, I can do the LE5. What? I mean, actually, let's put it on the stingray. I'd prefer it on that. Cause I don't like how it like zooms in. Yeah, that'd be perfect for the stingray. Ooh. Alright. I don't think I'm ready for this. Alright, let's try it.
Need a wrench to get this open.
A wrench? Is it out here? When the subject was contained after 20 hours, leaving 7 dead and 19 wounded, we were unable to recover one of the bodies and a tool from inside. Okay. Wait, so the tool is inside one of the bodies? Hold on. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Like, how do am I even able to kill these things? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. I literally don't know what you're supposed to do right here. Oh, wait a second. Wait. Oh, goodness. I see. Ooh. Okay, I understand now. Get out the way. I can't move. Okay, I get it now. Whoa. Okay, you know what? I know what to do now. I'ma load up from the last whatever save I did. Now let's bust one of them out. Let's do it. Wait, I'm gonna do it from the distance. Wait. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Whoa.
Come on.
Reload. Come on. Come on. Wasting a lot of ammo. Come on, let's go. Is that it? Nice. Ruby, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, you know what? How much ammo do I have for the rifle? I'll put it on the stingray. All right, let's go. Come on. No. Oh, crap. Okay, no, I'm putting it back on the stingray. The LE5. Where is he? Come on, reload, reload, reload. Come on. Seriously? Okay, let me at least kill him. I'm at least kill the one that has the thing in him. There we go. Get back, get back, get back. Okay. Alright, let's get it. Dang, bro, that's all the... Where'd it go? There we go. Kinda just wanna go ahead and get rid of him. Nope! Come on, come on, come on. Reload, reload, reload. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Got this. No! Oh, I only got 2 shots left. No! Crap. And I don't have any ammo left. I guess... I don't know. And that's it. Wait, where is it? Oh crap, okay, there's like 2 of them. Oh god, screw it. Just gonna get out of here. What? Get the F out of here, bro. Oh, no, 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 no. Is it finished yet? Oh, no, it's not finished. Move. Yeah, just keep throwing bombs. Keep throwing bombs, buddy. I still got this. Get it? There we go. Yeah, them bombs come in handy. Oh, yes, 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 yes. I can't make nothing. Crap. It's ready. Just go. Just go. Level 3 key card. Damn, I kind of want to get him, though. That's the thing. Woo. Crap. Just go. No. Oh, my goodness. Whoop. No. Dang. Dang it. Come on. Oh, screw it. Do the thing. Oh. Oh, did I get him? Yes. Okay. I wanted to get whatever he dropped. Because I do need the gemstone. Okay, okay. I still hear more of them. My goodness. Just do them dirty. Okay, that was everything, right? What's this? Rifle ammo? I'll take it. Oh, this is the other area. That's all. Why would that be there? We just make sure. Oh, yeah, I would have missed that. All right, let's go. Where we at? Ooh, okay. All right, oh, man.
You're gonna be okay.